Goes for a pass up.
That loss hurt Alex Jezza into his prime. The Carlton captain was to get more severe jolts. This time, it's Collingwood's Stan Magro.
Well, Magro got him a beauty.
I'm sure it was accidental, but it was a very, very solid hip and shoulder.